Assalamu alaikum, my beloved brothers and sisters. Alhamdulillah, summa alhamdulillah. We are blessed with Islam and the holy book, Quran. And this book or the scripture is considered as the miracle of miracles. I have logical interpretation or the intellectual criteria to prove it. See, if we divide the period after the Quran was revealed, there will be the three era. The first era was the era of the linguistic and eloquence. And when the Quran was revealed in the most eloquent nation, the Arab nation, they were astonished by its style, its linguistic or literature style. And then came the era of philosophy or the golden age. And even at that time, the Quran was considered as the standard in all the mathematical, metaphysical, philosophical, psychological criteria. Then came our era, the era of science. And alhamdulillah, there are more than 1000 ayat or the signs in Quran which are scientific, and each of them are correct and 100% in synchronization with the correct facts and figures with the science. That's how the Quran is the miracle of miracles.